Get ready for the next evolution in design. In this video, we are proud to present to you the highlights of DentalCAD 3.2 Elefsina. Like the margin repair tool that allows you to make the most of imperfect intraoral scans. The BiteSmith module offers more design speed and automation. The InCAD production workflow can now be enabled for testing, and you can switch tooth libraries while keeping your previous setup. Check out our new iTero Exocad connector. This takes lab-doctor collaboration for MyiTero users to a new level by sharing 3D design previews in any design step with a doctor. We've implemented two new virtual articulators plus our own beautiful in-skull articulator. You can now design screw-mountable restorations on abutments, including the screw hole into the superstructure. And we started implementing interactive tie-based libraries that are specifically designed for screw channel angulation. You will love our elevated smile creator, which provides better visualization based on patient's natural teeth. Our new copy denture workflow segments all teeth and the gingiva from the scan data, so you can recreate a new set in no time. You're also able to export colored models with the optimized parameter for multicolor printing. Make use of the iVotions denture system add-on that's now available for all our resellers. Let's not forget the ability to now design dentures on ball attachments. Plus, post and core restorations can be designed and provided with a matching crown designed in the same step. And there is so much more. Let's explore the new features together in the next few minutes. Hello, I'm Clemens from Exocad. Welcome to this video tutorial. DentalCAD 3.2 Elefsina presents plenty of new features, more automation and seamless integration to you. Let me introduce you to our personal highlights by starting the brand new release right away. Do you like to switch the tooth libraries while keeping your previous setup? With this release, it is now possible to toggle and select your desired morphology while keeping the previous setup. Feel free to cycle through different libraries even after you have invested the time into the setup already. With the new auto-articulator feature, your workflow is optimized once more to save time. After it is calculated, the automatic dynamic occlusion is available. A slider enables the adjustment of library tooth abrasion to better match the adjacent teeth and to mimic natural abrasion in real time. The positioning of the scan inside the virtual articulator and the articulator movements are performed automatically in the background for you. If you like to add this time saver to your everyday work, just activate the checkbox in our new settings dialog where you can find everything structured in groups, including a search bar to jump to the setting you are looking for. Get the most out of imperfect intraoral scans with a new preparation margin repair tool. This new feature has the ability to lift or extend the scan along the margin line to get an acceptable result despite artifacts or holes in the scan. This allows you to deliver restorations even if the scan you receive is suboptimal. Also, the InCAD production workflow can now be enabled for testing on selected compact milling machines to optimize single tooth workflow further. Simply select your block from our huge library of market-leading vendors, easily adjust the position and shading of your design in a multi-layered block, and start production seamlessly from within your CAD. Our ever-growing list of supported machines include Adite, Amann Girrbach, DigiShape, IMES iCore, and VHF. The Show Height menu contains a new functionality called Auto Height to help you to keep the focus on your design by smoothly fading out objects that would block your view without any interactions or shortcuts from your side. We also implemented two new virtual articulators from Gamma and Cavo, plus our own beautiful in-skull articulator. And you will love our new TrueSmile modes, all natural and all distinguished. With the new iTero Exocad connector, you bring your lab-doctor collaboration to another level. If activated, the CAD user has the option to share a 3D design preview in any design step directly with a doctor. And doctors can accept or reject designs, avoiding unnecessary remakes. This bidirectional case communication marks a milestone in lab-doctor communication. DentalCAD 3.2 Elefsina introduced the Exocad Cloud. If activated, calculations, data processing, and even AI calculation can be performed there. Automatic tooth detection is our first feature using this opportunity as part of the new multi-tooth segmentation. With 3.2, it's available in a variety of workflows, like smile creator, bite cement, and duplicate denture. More features will follow over time, so stay tuned and let's start with the smile creator to show you the new feature in action. Thanks to the new field of view slider, it is easy to handle different camera and lens characteristics, resulting in a more accurate alignment of the patient photo. We love our smile creator and improved it once more with this release by enhancing the visualization and preoperative treatment planning. The Exocad Cloud feature makes it possible to automatically segment all teeth from the gingiva to easily design smiles based on the patient or original dentition. With the possibility of free-forming and secondary views, it is easier than ever to individualize and customize the design. Also, color and shadowing effects can be adjusted to match the visual environment in the patient's mouth and to present a more realistic outcome of the result. The indication bite splint also benefits from the multi-tooth segmentation because the margin line will be automatically detected for you thanks to the new curve detection. You can adapt the draft to your preferences by selecting from a drop-down menu how many control points you need and in which area they should be generated for you. Anatomical bite splints also benefit from the segmentation. Now you can opt in to copy the original patient's anatomy into the splint instead of using library models for patient individual bite adjustment or elevation. Also new, when the occlusion is raised in the articulator, the new position is automatically safe for you. Furthermore, you can design upper jaw and lower jaw bite splints in one project simultaneously for easy adjustments of both splints in one go. Reproducing the patient's existing denture with a new anatomical situation in a highly automated workflow will blow your mind. First, the margin line for both dentures will be detected automatically for you. Then, the new multi-tooth segmentation kicks in to detect teeth and gingiva. This allows you to customize the existing setup with ease, and both can be freeformed individually if you like. Instead of relining an old denture, this is how you rapidly and inexpensively produce a new set of dentures in minutes. A new guided workflow for overdentures on board attachments is available. Due to the seamless integration of Exoplan with DentalCAD, dentures on implants can also be manufactured preoperatively using the immediate loading process on locator attachments and similar compatible parts. We have updated the articulator module to make dynamic occlusion available on full dentures. We have also reworked the denture tooth placement. Here, the library preset selection shows a detailed preview of the previously saved setup. Furthermore, the free tab allows all teeth to be placed together easier than ever before. Let's move to another denture system that we implemented. In addition to the denture model, the iVotion denture system is now available to all our resellers. A workflow designed for using a unique shell geometry disc that combines both tooth and denture base material in just one blank and milling process. Just ask your reseller for this exciting module and contact Ivoclar for the tooth library and system requirements for production. Let's have a quick look at the DentalDB and switch the indication from full denture to partial. Here you can find multiple improved workflows like flexible denture and quick snap. If you want to know more about these topics, please have a look at the linked video in the description and let's move over to improved implant-based features. We added a much easier way to use tie bases that are designed for angulated screw channels on selected implant libraries. Like you can see here, the tie base interactively changed the position when dragging the screw channel by taking the implant interface into account, so you can focus on your design, especially with these challenging cases. Do you like to create screw mentable restorations? Now it's possible to include a screw hole into the design superstructure. This is how you can create easy access to the implant by taking the screw hole of the abutment into account. With 3.2 Elefsina, you can design post and core and the matching crown within a wizard workflow. Based on the designed anatomy, the new feature helps you to generate post and core for fast and functional root channel treatment as well as the final restoration in one combined workflow. This feature is available for early prototype testing upon request and therefore requires a separate module activation.
Let's have a look at the improved model creator. We have added a workflow to help you design mockup models faster than ever before. You can make use of this migrator or a new segmentation if you like. The wizard will guide you through the setup quickly and efficiently and finally merge design and model for you so you can print this diagnostic mockup right away. And the list goes on. Here, we added per tooth parameterization to add the freedom to individualize and adjust single dice individually or in groups according to your needs. Furthermore, we improved the printer preset support and added helpful explanations and illustrations to attachment types so you can easily find the one you need. Last but not least, if you want to include scan color and texture to the model, you can now activate a new beta feature to export colored models with optimized parameters for multicolor printing. This helps you to improve the communication by printing more realistic models.
As you saw in the last few minutes, 3.2 LFC now brings with it an incredible number of powerful innovations and tools that will guide you in a fast and flexible way through your everyday digital life. Thank you for your attention and see you next time.
If you'd like to learn more, our resellers are always happy to help. And in case you are looking for one-to-one training from one of our Exocad experts, visit our webshop shop.exocad.com and book your personalized training online. Select from a variety of topics like DentalCAD or Exoplan Core Basics, release highlight introductions, module how-tos, question and answer sessions, system checkups, and more. Our technical help desk specialist will be happy to answer all your questions and provide you with a certificate and recording to make your learning experience as beneficial as possible for you.